when it comes to cold weather. We, you know, talk a lot about people, plants, pipes. Let's focus now on animals. Hundreds of animals call the Naples Zoo home. NBC2's Risa Morris continues our team coverage from the zoo with why even the new penguin exhibit needs to be kept warm.
These signs are going up around the Naples Zoo at exhibits where the animals simply can't handle the cold temperatures. Now zookeepers are preparing to keep the animals warm throughout the rest of the week.
From huge giraffes to little cotton-top tamarins, it's crunch time at the Naples Zoo to get all of the animals ready for the cold.
So whenever we have temperatures that really go below 60, we have to start worrying about some of our animals, especially our reptiles.
Many animals can actually stand the cold temperatures, like bears, and the zoo adds space heaters and extra hay to keep them warm. But others have to be moved inside where it's much warmer.
Every animal that comes here, we know what their optimum temperatures are, and depending on how cold we get, depends on how we manage them.
Even with the low temperatures, we found plenty of families bundled up and braving the cold to see the animals.
Very few other activities that you can do right now, but you can always come to the zoo, see all the animals, get some nice exercise and have a good time.
One of the zoo's newest and most popular exhibits is the penguin exhibit. But despite what you might think, these African penguins don't like the colder temperatures.
We get that a lot, that this cold weather is really good for our penguins. That's not the case, though, because we have African penguins.
Zookeepers keep this exhibit climate controlled between 65 and 70 degrees. The penguins have their own personal space heater to keep them warm, and zookeepers are working hard to make sure every animal is comfortable.
There's definitely a lot of talking that goes into it, and then the keepers go ahead and implement what we've decided needs to happen.
Keepers here at the Naples Zoo are out at the different exhibits preparing the animals for the cold temperatures. They're putting out hay and turning on heat lamps as it's going to get even colder overnight. Reporting in Naples, Risa Morris, NBC2.